Yeah, just want to apologize to everyone. And I'm still tipping as in the prayer. Because I pray right here. I want my career to end nicely in Europe. So everyone, as you heard this video, I'm so sorry, especially to my fans in TP Mazembe. Forgive me what the media said. I'm still your son. And my contract is still going on. I'm still TP Mazembe. TP Mazembe is looking for a club in Europe for me. And I'm happy about this video.
Some media statement about you lately in Zambia. Are you the one who did them?
No, I'm not the one who does that. I think it's Montino who does that. Because by that time I saw the paper, I asked Montino. But Montino, you know, the one who does that. I think Montino knows those things.
So you have nothing to do with those statements?
No. No, I can't run, because Mazembe is my father, my mother. I learn a lot of things from here, so I can't run for Nani. We have to stay down with our parents, we talk, and I can live in the good way.
And from the contract you signed, did you get the fees, the signing fees?
Yeah, the signing fee I get.
In TP Mazembe, since I joined TP Mazembe in 2010, I've never seen any player having difficulties to go in Europe. Because when I came, there were many players like Karituka, they went. Samata, they went. A lot of players, they have gone. I've never seen any player having problems with the president of TP Mazembe, Mr. Moise Katumbi. And Kava, so he's still a player for TP Mazembe. He has got the contract running for TP Mazembe for 3 years now. I think for 3 years remaining is his contract. So these rumors which going around to say, no, the president have got a problem with any players at TP Mazembe when he wants to go, no, those are fake lies. People just want to make a bad name about the president. He's a good person, he's a father who can advise you how to be in life tomorrow. So this is a fake news going around to say he blocked people to go or he doesn't want someone to go far. No, those are personally I know he's not a bad person. He's a good person who can advise you to achieve more for what you have done in life. So those are fake lies which are going through in media to say, no, the president of TP Mazembe blocked people to go out of the club. No.
You are the captain. I never had any problem with any Zambian player. Even when Zambia got the cup, you had, I think, the majority in the Zambian national team. It's a pleasure for me to receive my young brothers, my brother. Both of us, we are African. And Kabaso, nobody can stop to go, to let you go. You have served the team for a long time. You are a very disciplined player. Don't follow what the agents are telling you. You've got your 5 years contract, which is remaining 3 years with TP Mazembe. I never stopped anyone. Bola went to Israel, Sinkala, Sunzu, Stopila Sunzu, he was playing in France last year, I think he's going to China. I never stop. I always wish the best career for the player. So I can't, if there is any team looking for you, Kabaso, I can't stop you going. Yourself, you told us to look for your team in Europe. You are looking in Europe. Now, you know, with all this fake news which is coming in the newspaper, it's difficult for us. And in life you have to think about today, tomorrow, and after tomorrow, the future. These agents which are making bad things for the African player is not good. It's not going to continue like this to damage names of the team. It's not only TP Mazembe, it goes in different team to steal the player. It's not good because you are going to block the door for the other player coming from outside the country. And Mazembe never had any problem with any Zambian player or any player in the country or outside. Asale today is in Europe, Samantha is in Europe, Mbokane, that was the first transfer which I did to Europe as a president, they are still in Europe. So for me, the brand Mazembe is really a serious brand. It's not a brand which you have to play left and right. And where we are going in the team, if you go and sign for 3 years or 5 years, respect your signature. What is worth it in your life is your word and your signature. When you sign, if you reverse, you always have bad luck. I wish you all the best. Captain Kalaba is here. He's 10 years now in Mazembe. How many years you have done in Mazembe?
7 years.
7 years in Mazembe. You always have your salary, no?
Yes.
Your bonus?
Yes, I have.
So, let's remain brothers and friends. Okay, thank you.